So at the Wizards of the Coast display, I guess, in the Pike Street Annex, where all the tabletop gaming is, they decided to put a giant fucking beholder. I don't remember him being that scary looking in the game, but I don't think I'd want to fuck with that thing.